Sri Lanka, a beautiful island of Indian Ocean. This small island is a sanctuary for hundreds of unique animals found only in this country. Toot macaque, an old world monkey endemic to Sri Lanka, can be found most of the parts of the island. Three recognized subspecies live in three main regions: dry zone, wet zone, and highlands of the central region. Dusky toot macaques live in wet zone of the southwestern region. They inhabit lowland and midland tropical rainforest and wet zone lowland forest. Unlike their dry zone relatives, wet zone macaques mostly spend their time on treetops. They are clothed in a dusky yellowish coat that gives way to a dark brown color on the rump. Underside is white. Their hairdo may be the most unruly of the three subspecies, with long hairs sticking out randomly from the crown. Macaques exhibit sexual dimorphism. Males are physically larger than females. And males are fitted with large canine teeth. Male toot macaques weigh between 4 to 5 kilograms. Head to body length is about 47 centimeters. Females are 2.5 to 4.5 kilograms and about 40 centimeters in length. Both males and females are fitted with exceptionally long, thin tails that add another 40 to 60 centimeters to their bodies. So they have the distinction of being the smallest species belonging to the genus Macaca with the longest tails relative to their body size. Macaques are mostly frugivorous, that is, they eat a lot of fruits. However, their consumption of insects, along with the occasional reptile, bird or mammal, make them omnivorous. Flowers, buds, leaves, seeds, nuts, and mushrooms complement their meal plan. In the wet zone, macaques never go hungry in the jackfruit season. There are plenty of fruits hanging from large trees. Yes, not only them. However, macaques play an important role in helping to regenerate their forest ecosystem. These highly social animals are active in daylight hours. Much of their day is spent foraging. And grooming. Bedsome monkeys are much safer than monkeys live in dry zone, as they spend much of their time on high up on trees, can avoid their many predators like leopards, crocodiles, monitor lizards, and pythons. But parasites are the problem. Oh, So, no option than helping each other. The southwest monsoon. It blows through May to September. In this season, rains are experienced at any time of the day. Rain after rain. Soon macaques will adapt to this condition. Plenty of greenery emerge producing plenty of foods for these hungry group of army. In this time of period, between July and September, breeding season occurs. After 5 to 6 months, a female gives birth to a single baby. Infants are weaned at about 6 months old and are considered independent at age 2. However, the future of these amazing looking primates is unclear because of human activities.